these people in the web page and these mullahs, they instigate the population, which is little bit ignorant.
Your question.
Ask me a question.
Yeah, let's go, little, no problem.
What? Okay.
Okay, tell me what you know about Pakistan.
Pakistan?
Yeah. Yeah, what you think or what you know?
In Pakistan, there are good people.
Yeah, thank you.
But there are lots of people are affected or influenced with religion, and they are becoming blind in society.
Yeah.
Okay? And killing themselves for a good religion, love religion, but they take it from their, these people in the web page and these mullahs, they instigate the population, which is little bit ignorant, they brainwash into their personal policies.
Yeah, I think you are interested in media and news. No, that's why you are much more no.
No, I see good people die for no reason.
Okay? Yeah, but
Pakistan is a beautiful country.
Have you visited ever in Pakistan?
I've been in Peshawar.
Yeah, really?
I helped the immigrants from Afghanistan when they came to the border.
Yeah.
I was part of a team to help those people, you know. Wow. And Pakistan, I was there in the refugee camp in the 90s, and it was a very good country. I mean, good people, very, very nice people.
Yeah, because a lot of Western media and Western people, foreign people, think about negative Pakistan, like terrorism. Like
no, it is, you see,
but
the
you know,
terrorism.
In 2020, Pakistan.
Excuse me.
Is,
in terrorism, when you try. Spread hatred on the name of religion and try to kill in the name of Allah, this is not true. And then those people, they are called terrorism. And in your country, there is a nice production of terrorism because you guys preach the religion wrongly.
Before, but now is.
I hope so.
Okay.
I hope so. I always wish good to every place in the world to avoid death.
Yeah. Before, when you was visit in Peshawar?
Oh, in 1990.
But now I think I request you. You should must visit in Pakistan.
Okay.
Like a northern areas. Have you visit in YouTube?
No.
Because
no,
a lot of vloggers visiting Pakistan.
All right.
So I just want to explore a good image of
All
Pakistan.
All right. That's good.